What are the rules for the kids you look after?
We're both working as au pairs and I have to look after two children. They must be in bed by 7:45. When I cook, I always have to cook some vegetables and some meat so they have proteins and something healthy for them. And sometimes they're allowed to have pudding afterwards, so then they can eat a biscuit or something like that.
I look after 4 children. They are 7, 5 and 2.5, they are twins. And some rules are, for example, they have to say please and thank you. And they have to go to bed at 7 o'clock.
I'm not a strict parent. I do set some rules. My daughter has to go to bed anywhere between 6 and 9 o'clock.
I have a 10-year-old younger sister. But I do have some rules. I say that she mustn't sharpen pencils in my room because I don't like pencil sharpenings. And I tell her that she has to keep her paper tidy, like in folders. She has to put her books away. Yeah, I don't like mess.